Hello, hi, namaskara. I'm Rishabh Chatterjee. In this video, we'll be unboxing one of the products that was sent to me by GearBest.com. So thank you, GearBest.com, for sending this product. And I have an idea what is it exactly, but let's open the box and check out the actual product. And if you find this video informative, don't forget to turn that like button, share this video, and also subscribe to the channel. And if you want to see more offers going on GearBest.com, then links will be in the description. Do check out the links. This is the package, and let's open it and see the actual product. So here's the actual product, Qlima SQ20. Packaging, and you can see some of the information here. Super wide angle lens, MJPEG, it records full HD, 16:9. Battery capacity is 200 milliamp hours. Working time about 60 minutes. And it accepts card up to 32 GB, made in China. Let's take a look at the camera. So here is the user manual, SQ20 mini DV full HD 1080p. So this is the user manual. And whoa, this camera is really small. It's like a spy camera. So let me just show you, this is actually not what I expected. This is actually very small. It's like a spy camera, you can use it as. Let me open it. So here's the camera. Wow, it's so small, really small. Matte finish. We have a protector here, side micro USB, microphones here, two buttons on top, power and M. Now I haven't used it yet. What else do we get? Cable. You get a cable inside and also some clips. Well, thank you for watching. That was the video. I hope you found it informative. So this was just the unboxing. I'll use the product for a few days and then I'll let you know the review. So if you are not following me on Instagram @RC Media House, do follow me there so that I'll be sharing few raw clips on Instagram. So stay tuned on Instagram and also follow me on Facebook. That's where also I'll be sharing few clips, videos and pictures. And well, that's it for this video. This is Rishabh Chatterjee signing off, and I hope to see you soon in my next video. Bye bye. Like, share, subscribe.